Here's a run you can do on the banjo that involves the third and fourth string. You're gonna hold the fourth fret on the fourth string. First you play the third string open, then you hold the fourth fret on the fourth string. Then third string open again, then the seventh fret on the fourth string. And then 2-1 open. Then hold the fifth fret on the second and third string. Then roll 3-2-1. Then back to the seventh fret on the fourth string. And roll 4-3.